Okay, we're going to make a transition logic scene, and I'm going to walk through and show you what exactly we'll be making. So this transition logic scene is going to be a little bit different in that we're actually going to have a 7-state lower third. So it means that the lower third is going to transition or have 7 different transitions throughout its timeline. And we can transition this lower third to get from one point to another. Also, we're going to throw in some additional design elements such as an upper left, a strap, and an OTS that you can create as well and see how it all works together. So let's run through this. First thing I have is my lower thirds. I made pages off of my templates up here. I'm just going to go ahead and start taking these. So our first lower third is going to be a small banner like coming up. It's going to transition to a bigger text. From there, we'll be able to transition to a 2-line text. And then again, we're going to have the ability to shift a logo and or a branding piece over and push that text over while having a 2-line text there. While that logo is pushed over, we can also have another 2-line text, except this time it's got a black text with a white bar behind it. And then our last state is going to be, again, a 2-line with black text on the bottom. And then our last state here is going to be a big line of text with the logo over. So at any point we can go back to any of these and transition. And this is the power of transition logic, is that you don't need to take the graphic off of the air to transition to the next piece of content or information that you want to put on the screen. Meanwhile, while the lower third is going on, we're going to have the option to bring up upper left objects as well, such as a live button and or a live camera button or a live cam with breaking news. We also have another one here, a live with just a breaking news. And you can make these however you want or make them say whatever you want. We'll just walk through and show you how to set up the functionality. Beyond that, just a few peripherals here that we can also do. We're going to do a strap here so that if you need to create custom text, this bar will grow as you add text, custom text into it. We can also create a little breaking news tab there, which will come in and out, and a big story tab. Beyond that, one more element that we're going to do is an OTS. So we'll have an OTS in which we can choose a headshot, create the title, the name. From that headshot, we'll be able to go to bullet points, in which we'll choose how many number of bullet points we want, and then also another selection of bullet points right there. So this whole design is going to be depending on you and how you want to set up your design. You don't need to follow everything specifically as far as the color palette and textures we're using. However, this is more about setting up the functionality with transition logic.